said before, the airfield is under Vago's control. They're using the plane to make trafficking runs across the border. That means it's already set up to take Reshkovsky out of the country. Limited radar visibility, plausible cover story, it's perfect. Don't let the fact that there are a bunch of angry drug dealers waiting for you affect how you go in, or actually do.
Hey!
this to a sympathetic reporter, and they'll get fingered for the breakout. Now clear the area and clear up any stray traffickers you encounter. Air traffic's telling me the bird is airborne. Stay at the airstrip and deal with any more Vagos that come at you. This operation will not be compromised by blowback from this. SIA. Vagos channels are totally dark. I would not expect any more action in Blaine County. Either come back to the city or take in the natural beauty at a Vista Point.